Uunahin po natin dito ay yung nasa loob. So, integral of z. But, dx yung available sa ating calculator. So, lahat po ay naka in terms of x. And the first limit, 0 to 2. Next, r squared. Therefore, x squared. Bakit po? Dahil dx po yung available sa ating calculator. Then, the limits, pangalawa, 0, 0 to 1. How about the last? It is sine u. So, sine x. Then, close parenthesis, huwag pong kakalimutan. The limits, 0 and pi. Shift pi over 2. We have trigo function. Therefore, shift mode for regions equal sign. Let's wait for a moment. And it is letter A.